the sacrifices that women make, especially in India, to make a marriage work are pretty profound. It's that element of compromise that Sita makes. We see her going through this, and even though she's a goddess, she's still just a girl who wants a happy, loving, trustful relationship with her husband. Every young girl has dreams. To see those ideals get crushed was really heartbreaking for me as a young woman.